So yeah, you close your eyes if you want. And then we're just gonna meditate. So I'm just gonna start playing it. And if you want, you put one hand on your heart, another hand on your belly, put your hands facing up or down. The sound feels in here. back into your body if you drifted off. And if you didn't, that's okay.
My life.
Yeah. Cool. So that's just a little sound bath meditation. You can YouTube them. You'll normally see the people got like the set, they got like all of the notes. I have two for now. But this is just a great way if you feel anxious, nervous, or anything, I suggest meditating in some kind of capacity. So the sound bowls help further and deepen the meditation. So like you said you liked it, what did you like about it?
I think because I feel like I could feel the vibration.
Yeah.
So that was like relaxing.
Right. And it, so by you saying that, like also that helps you relax even further, quicker too. So like if you don't have a lot of time, but you know you need to meditate, I always suggest like using some other tool to facilitate that. So like this is where the sound bowls come in, because what the sound is doing when it's vibrating through your body is it's relaxing your nerve, you're tapping into your nervous system, the parasympathetic, so that it's, you're getting that relaxation at a, I don't want to say quicker, but like in a better way, versus just like sitting and breathing and like you're hearing all these other sounds too, you know? So anybody else?
It cleared my mind faster. Like usually I have a lot of thoughts.
Mm-hmm.
So like it stopped like pretty quickly as soon as you started.
Yeah. Good. So yeah, that is the point. So I was like, I don't want to say that.